Management of CSOM investigations. General investigation include complete blood pressure, clotting and bleeding time, differential leukocyte count, liver function tests, blood sugar levels, blood urea, blood creatinine and urine analysis. Specific investigation include examination under microscope, phosphor culture and sensitivity, audiological assessment, X-ray of both mastoids, CT scan of temporal bone, diagnostic endoscopy. Treatment. In tubotympanic type, local medical treatment includes oral toilet, antibiotic eardrops and chemical cautery for small perforations. Systemic medical treatment include antibiotics and decongestants in complaints of sinusitis. Surgical treatment of tubotympanic type, myringoplasty and tympanoplasty. Medical management of articoenteral type. Systemic antibiotics are given to control the infection prior to a surgery and prevent the spread of infection. Surgical treatment includes cortical mastoidectomy, modified radical mastoidectomy, and radical mastoidectomy.